Very definitely black and blue, isn't it? However, let's just hold it up against the white here, put a bit of extra light on it, change the exposure, change the colour balance, and that's starting to look a bit golden white.